Hi, my name is Sherry Black, and I'm making another card. And today I'm making a birthday card, and it is from the Lawn Fawn collection, the little stamps. And I'm making this I'm going to draw, stamp these, and I'm just cutting them out myself because I do not have the die cuts that go with them. And some of the things that I have made on here, I've added extra flowers that I have made, and I'm just now putting them in my Big Shots die cutter. So I'm going to go ahead and cut these out, and what I'm going to do is just kind of figure out what I want to do. Just cut out a bunch of different little pieces and then figure out how I want to put it together, and I'll figure it out. And I'm just now still cutting out little mushrooms and putting them together and just trying to put them together. And then I'm going to glue the little grass over the top of the mushrooms and then put that in my card. And I'm just trying to get all these little pieces cut up and glue whatever together so I can put it in my card. And then I will decide once I put them in my card how I'm gonna do it. I just kind of play it by ear.
tonight, 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 I opened up my eyes. Tonight, 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 I'm wide awake and I'm breaking in two. I can't make it. So will you save my life? Tonight, 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 I'm talking in my sleep, and I'm tired of feeling like a secret I can keep. I'm letting it go, I say it, so will you set me free? There's no
cutting out the little window and in my little box card, and I'm going to cut this out and then fold it over and then glue it, and then I will prepare to put it in a regular card, so when you open it you'll see the little shadow box card inside. So now I'm just putting the little mushrooms and the grass inside the little box card, and I'm just going to peel this tape off and glue this down. And I was going to do a different type of card and it was going to be all in one, but then I decided I'm not liking this, and it just wasn't working out for me. So what I'm going to do is I just am going to tape this down, and then I'm going to cut off the green right side part of the card and just make it like a little box, shadow box card. And then what I think I'm going to do is put it in a regular card, because I just wasn't liking the way this was coming out. It just didn't work out as planned, so I'm just going to take this off and do that. Just gradually putting things together, figuring out how I want to put the trees. And these little trees are from the Lawn Fawn diecuts. And anyway, I'm just trying to think about where I want to put things. And also, my glue gun broke, so I'm having to use this glue here, which is okay, but sometimes I like to use the glue gun, so I'm gonna have to go and buy me one tomorrow. I can't live without my glue gun. So anyway, I'm just gluing things together, and I'm gonna do these little trees on the top. And I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put some little flowers and put the little boy and girl on the bike in the front of the window of the shadow box. So, you know, it's coming together. This card, I didn't really plan it out too well, but I thought, you know, I'll just go ahead and videotape this because it is cute, and I do put a lot of work into these. And you know, it might give y'all some ideas, but this is not the best card I've done by far, but it's still gonna look cute, and I think it'll be okay. Thank you. So I finally have got this glued in my card. This is just a regular card, and I've just glued this little box, shadow box part that I've made, and I'm just gluing it in there, but my glue gun did start acting up, so I'm having to use my little glue here for everything. And I'm getting my little people on their bikes, and I'm going to put them on the front here pretty soon. And it's just taking a little while. Kind of tired tonight, so it's taking me a while to put this thing together, but I've been really wanting to get this done, and I wanted to try out this new stamp, the stamps that I got, and try them out. And I do have some dies, the little lawn fawn dies from some other pieces that go to the little pop-up card piece. So I just am just mixing all kinds of things in this little card. And I'm going to put the little dog and the cat in there. And then I'm thinking about what I'm going to do for the front. And I'm going to use that circle part with the little mushrooms for the front of the card. So it's coming together. I just want to say thank you all so much for watching me make this card today. I know it's not the greatest card I've made, but I just think it's adorable, and I hope that y'all like it too. So anyway, thank you again for watching, and y'all have a wonderful day. God bless.